Good day, good day, and how you going? Well, what do you know? What strike a light? Good day, good day, and how you going? Just say good day, good day, good day, and you'll be right. Good day, good day, and how you going? Well, what do you know? What strike a light? Good day, good day, and how you going? Just say good day, good day, good day, and you'll be right. Now isn't it great to be an Aussie, taking a walk along the street, looking at shops or buying a paper, stopping and having a yarn with people that you meet down at the pub or at a party, whenever you're stuck for what to say. If you want to be dinky die, why don't you give it a try? Look them right in the eye and say good day, good day. Good day, good day, and how you going? What do you know? What strike a light? Good day, good day, and how you going? Just say good day, good day, good day, and you'll be right. Now when Italians admit they all go crazy, the blokes they like to hug each other too. The Yanks invented hi and see you later, while a pommy will shake your hand and say how do you do. Now watch out for a Frenchman or he'll kiss you. The Spanish go for hola and ole, but in the land of the cockatoo, cork hats and a didgeridoo, when you meet an Aussie 10 to 1, here's what he'll say. Good day, good day, and how you going? What do you know? We'll strike a light. Good day, good day, and how you going? Just say good day, good day, good day, and you'll be right. It's a greeting that you hear across Australia, from Geraldton to Gove and Gundagai. It's as dinkum as the dingo in the dahlia, and you spell it with a G apostrophe and a D-A-Y. Good day, good day, and how you going? What do you know? We'll strike a light. Good day, good day, and how you going? Just say good day, good day, good day, and you'll be right. Good day, good day, and how you going? Well, what do you know? We'll strike a light. Good day, good day, and how you going? Just say good day, 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 good day.
Been playing at a room on the strip for 10 years in Vegas. Every night she looks in the mirror and she only ages. She's been reading about Nashville and all the records that everybody's buying. Says I'm a simple girl myself, grew up on Long Island. So she packs her bags to try her hand, says this might be my last chance. She's gone country, look at them boots. She's gone country, back to her roots. She's gone country, a new kind of suit. She's gone country, here she comes. Well, the folk seems dead, but he's holding out in the village. He's been writing songs, speaking out against wealth and privilege. He says, I don't believe in money, but a man could make him a killing. Cause some of that stuff don't sound much different than Dylan. I hear down there, it's changed, you see. Well, they're not as backward as they used to be. He's gone country, look at them boots. He's gone country, come. To LA, but he's got a house in the valley. But the bills are piling up, and the pop scene just ain't on the rally. And he says, honey, I'm a serious composer, schooled in voice and composition. But with the crime and the smog these days, this ain't no place for children. Lord, it sounds so easy, it shouldn't take long. Be back in the money in no time at all. He's gone country, look at them boots. He's gone country, back to his roots. He's gone country, a new kind of suit. He's gone country, yeah, he comes.